On Wall Street, traders overcome doubts about the economic outlook and send the Dow Jones Industrial Average to a near record, 1315.30, up more than 4 points. Looking ahead to tomorrow, President Reagan goes on the road again to promote his tax reform plan.
To welcome Robert D. Parker once again to New York & Company. Nice to see you.